Isn't this a beautiful looking camera? It's not the most practical design, but surely beautiful. I think I like the X-Pro the most from the Fujifilm X lineup. I like the fact that it is bigger than the XE series and the X100, making it feel, as the name says, pro. This is one of those cameras that is going to hold up to new stuff for many years.